Anyone who takes advantage of the sick should be ashamed. That's why I'll never support Mark Kelly. Kelly served on the board of a medical transportation company that engaged in price gouging and surprise billing. Vulnerable patients were exploited, and Mark Kelly got rich. Mark Kelly will do anything for a buck and say anything for a vote. Martha McSally is the right choice for Senate.
I'm Martha McSally, and I approve this message.